Hey Matterporters, I'm Amir, and in this video, I'll talk about the best practices for scanning outdoors with your Matterport Pro or Pro 2 camera. Keep in mind, these cameras are designed to scan indoors. While you can use it to scan outdoors, it can be quite challenging and potentially lead to alignment issues, which is exactly why outdoor scanning is not an officially supported feature. However, you can still use them to scan outdoors. For example, you may want to scan a patio, deck, pool, walkway, or exterior stairs. You may also need to scan a path to a detached garage, garden shed, or guest house. There are three key things to remember when scanning outdoors. First, use 360 capture whenever possible. A 360 capture is just like a normal 3D scan. However, it only collects the 2D visual data and does not collect 3D model data. Because it's not collecting model data, a 360 capture is not aligned or connected to the other scans. Your visitors can access these 360 captures through pins placed in the dollhouse or portals as they navigate through the model. 360 captures are great for getting the curb view or any isolated spot outside the main structure. If you just need one or two outdoor shots, a 360 capture may be the best option. Second, save outside scans for last. If you want to capture a patio or other close by outdoor space and still keep it as part of the dollhouse and 3D model, make it the last area you scan. Scan the entire inside of the building first and then go outside. Saving the outdoor scans to the end reduces the chance of alignment issues with the indoor scans. The third thing is to scan when the sun is below the horizon. This is right before sunrise or just after sunset, when there is still enough light to see the environment, but not too much ambient infrared light to interfere with the camera sensors. To understand this concept better and learn more about coping with sunlight, there's a linked video in the description below. And finally, whenever you scan outdoors, pay extra close attention to how scans are aligned in capture. After every scan, look at the capture app to make sure the scan was aligned or placed in the correct position in the minimap. If it was incorrectly placed, then delete the bad scan, move closer to a properly positioned scan and try again. And remember to shorten the distance between outdoor scan positions. This too will help minimize the risk of misalignment.